today, we're going to prove the Pythagorean Theorem. A fun way to prove this formula is to look around your house and find four things: a pen, some scissors, a ruler, and some paper. Now, this is what we're going to do. We're going to make four right triangles. Notice, they're all the same. One, two, three, four right triangles. And notice, they're all the same. Next, find the right angles. Use a pen. Next, we're going to label each of these sides A and each of these sides B. And this side here, we're going to label C. Next, for each right triangle, this angle here we're going to label an X. And this angle we're going to label Y. Next, make a large square with these four triangles. I'll show you how to do it. Can you see the large square? Yeah? Where? Right here. Now, draw an outline of the large square. How do you know that this is really a square? Notice, it's got four right angles. Notice that this side measures A plus B. This side here measures A plus B. And this side measures A plus B. And this side measures A plus B. Each side measures the same. Can you see a smaller square? Yeah? Where is it? Right here. How do you know that this is really a square? Notice that each line here, they all measure C. C, C over here, and C over here. They're all the same size. How do you know that each angle here in each one of these corners measures 90 degrees? Remember, all the angles in a triangle, right here, and right here, add up to 180 degrees. This is a right angle, which measures 90 degrees. What do angle X and angle Y add up to? How do we calculate that? 180 minus 90 equals 90. Notice that this is a straight line, and that means that this arch adds up to 180 degrees. This angle here measures, well, notice this is X and this is Y, and that adds up to 90. So this angle right here measures 180 minus 90. Which equals 90. Now, we know that this is a real square. Now we're going to cut out the outline of this smaller square. What's the area of this smaller square? C times C equals C squared. Are you confused about how to calculate area? Then check out our other video right here. We're going to take this C squared and put it right up over here for now. Next, we're going to move around the triangles to make two rectangles. Now, notice that there's two new squares. One right here and one right here. We're going to cut out two new squares that are the same as these. The area of this one is A times A, which equals A squared. And the area of this one is B times B, which equals B squared. notice that the area of these two triangles and the area of these two triangles are the same. They haven't changed. That means the area of A squared right here and the area of this B squared right here added together makes this area here, C squared. A squared plus B squared equals C squared. Did you enjoy the video? Then give us a thumbs up down below. We'd really appreciate that. And watch our other video about the Pythagorean Theorem right over there. Thank you. Good luck.